Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Just finished releasing a bunch of madmen from this area. That was a lot of fun. The second to last one was a lich. What was the one before that?
Gotcha.
And the last one was actually an innocent person who was completely sane. At least as far as we know. And completed a quest.
Stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
I'll try scouting with her again, see how that goes. Kuo-toa leader. Oh. Is this water here? Oh. Yelling Kith. Urden glass odd flost len ogt. Hello. I seek passage to this realm of yours. Lug the gith the shog gosath gita. This isn't going to end well, is it? Sekath the klasanda out tasa. Yeah, okay, we're gone. Alright guys, there's a pissed off Kuo-toa over there. Leader.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Where there's a leader, there's ones to be led. Where are you going? We need your aid. Forsooth, we need thy aid. So, my question is, we're protected from evil. Okay. And my other question is, do I have a haste available? Actually, let's do this first. Boop.
Yes.
Yes. I'll be tired after this. Advance, my skeletal minions, advance. All mixed in along with us here. Oops, we're like pushing her out of the way.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Go forth and destroy. Good. Whoops. Yeah, everyone on the wizard then. We'll leave a skeleton on that. Go get the wizard.
Swords, not words.
Nope, I'm afraid not. Will not allow it. Lame strike. Kuo-toan monitor. Another wizard. There's a priest over there. Ugh. Yeah, I don't like this priest over here, but... Did we kill the wizard already? The second wizard? Yeah, I guess that's the first one. Yeah, so yeah. We gain experience here. Alright, strength of one. That's a monitor. Monitor. Warrior. There's another here, right? Another monitor. Alright. Silence on you. I see Minsk not attacking. Some more minute meteors, actually. Yeah. I guess Faconia is getting interrupted there. Trying to be efficient. Guide everyone over to the badly injured. And I got more minute meteors. So we go like that. That spell off, I guess. Says what? The cannot withstand my skeletal minions.
I'll help however I can.
I could have her silence it as well, but...
Feel the backhand of justice! Every hamster has his day. That's not right!
Well, we killed it. Never mind. I don't know what happened there.
What?
Well, that was a battle.
Yes, fine.
Inventory full. Still have my mighty meteors. Right, no one needs spell shield. There's the freedom scroll that we're gonna use, and don't want that. Sixty-four of these. Kuo-toa bolts. This slender bolt is coated with a special poison developed by Kuo-toa alchemists. A target hit by this bolt must make a saving throw versus a spell or be stunned for 4 rounds. And it just says that again. 2d6 missile, for crossbow. We haven't been using crossbows though. Here's more of them. Quite a few. And one arrow of ice. Okay. Well, that was fun. So let's,
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
What did I see show up there for a second? Oh, regular bolting. Let's double back and see what's on the other side of this river here. They were hardly damaged at all. It's amazing.
Good to go. Now you see me, now you don't.
And a passage this way. Oh, and another bridge across. Oh, a drow war party teleports into the area, the stench of sinister magic pervading all. And I guess they don't see her because they don't attack. Do we have improved invisibility, or do we use that already? Let's detect. Here it is. We're fatigued now, though. All right.
Stand back for justice.
Change of plans.
See battle bow. Run, bow, run.
Oh. Form a protective wall. You go over there. Okay.
Faster than chick. Take a fast pause.
So we're gonna rest now instead.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay, we will get our skeletons back. Arise, my minion. So, let's get protected from evil.
What is it?
Sure, blur.
What can I do?
And haste. Blur and mirror image. Now haste. That wasn't haste. There you go. It's this one, right? Food invisibility. Because their drought parties are... The last one we fought took us like 20-something minutes to defeat. They summon all kinds of things. It was insane. So let's,
I'll do it.
And I'll do it.
Such menial tasks.
So where were they? Like, right over here.
A simple matter.
Wait a second. They're like over here. Okay.
Fine. In Baerûn's name, it shall be done. What? Such menial tasks.
Watch, can you imagine they're not even here anymore? Drow. Drow. They regularly just drow, but... So if I aim, like, here, I should get them.
A simple matter. Yes.
Thing that's great with the fireballs, it's has good range. So you have a good chance of being able to get them off before something happens. Before you're interrupted. Well, that didn't help much.
What fine?
Armored, sharpened, but kicking for goodness!
Whoops. Oh, give me that. Bunch of complainers. Well, actually, they can go forward into this. They won't be affected by the cloud kill. So they'll maybe soften them up a little.
Where Minsk goes, evil. Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
A little too close.
I won't be as gentle.
Oh, now they're taking poison from Aerie. I guess they stepped forward. They probably weren't caught in the cloud kill. Good, yes. Walk into your death. In the name of Loth, we fight. Illusion dispelled. I'm afraid we insist. Regular invisibility. Well, I guess she doesn't have that one. Both invisible again. Help! Is he saying in the name of Loth again? I heard in the name of something. Yeah. Well, if magic doesn't work, just send some skeletons in to pummel them. Critical miss. Oh, how sad for him. He's trying to charm the skeleton warrior. It's not gonna work either. They're mindless. Yep, unaffected. I'm just waiting for this to disperse. Alright, one of the skeleton warriors, at least one, is gone. True seeing. Oh, they really want to see us, invisible people.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Well, he's an evil skeleton warrior. So they killed all our skeleton warriors. That's So I'm gonna go like that.
Jacques.
What is this again? Holy Smite, this is an area of effect. Try to get rid of this one drow. So I don't know if... Well, this one's near death. I got the one near death. Got him. Who's casting spells? I guess... can they all cast spells? Arrows of Biting? Slay my attacker. Who are you talking to?
What do you want?
This one near death. Yeah, actually hit this one. Hey, Viconia leveled up.
I shall follow your strength.
She flipped out. I'll just take care of their skeleton warrior. Yikes. Oof. Pretty awesome. Look at all this stuff. They have bolts too? So drow full plate plus 5. Oh, she can wear that? Yeah, dissolves to dust. Okay, so she has regular full plate mail. She puts this on. Oh my god! Negative 12. Negative 12 AC? Are you kidding? I thought we couldn't go below negative 10. I thought negative 10 was the cutoff point. Any more pluses and, you know, it just stays negative 10. Negative 12, though. Having a little iced coffee. Iced coffee with Baldur's Gate just goes well. And, okay. So yeah, she's gonna wear that, and then when it dissolves, she'll be back to her normal armor. Drow shield plus 3. I was talking about medium shields here. Yeah, alloy of adamantite quickly turns to dust. Mm-hmm. See, you know, Minsk is dual wielding. He isn't using a shield because he's a madman. I got her to negative 13 armor class. That's crazy, man. So he has on drow full plate plus 5 also. Okay. Here's another one. A drow flail plus 3. The flail is a sturdy wooden handle attached to an iron rod, a wooden rod with spikes, or a spiked iron ball. The spiked iron ball is the best. Between the handle and its implement is either a hinge or chain link. The weapon was originally used as a tool for threshing grain. Yeah, this thing out of adamantite. So it's not going to be improvement for her. She's the one to use flails and stuff. Wait. Huh. Because it's a different weapon, it doesn't. Yeah, Sacco 2, 11 to 16. It's the same. Yeah, so. Might as well have her not use it. It's really the same. Drow Bolt of Stunning. Or even the bolts. Well, we better sell those here then. If there is a place to sell. Well, yeah. We can go down to those. We can sell them to either these evil gnomes, the Svirfneblin, or the evil dwarves, Dwargar. Okay. More stuff. For the drow plate. Drow crossbow of speed. One extra attack per round. See, I don't think any of us are, like, have proficiency in bows. Well, except for Imowen, but that's not crossbow. When I see, like, her proficiencies and stuff, okay, fighting styles. So she's got short bow. Long bow. And the rest of us, yeah. Using slings. Alright, so no one has any proficiency with this crossbow. Or any crossbow. Killed all our skeletons. Drow longsword plus 3. That go plus 3, 1d8 plus 3. So is it... I think it might be better than that. This is 1d6 plus 3. 1d8 plus 2. That's really good against undead. Alright. Oh, so he's got 2 plus 3 weapons. So that'll help him hitting and stuff. I kind of want to remember that we have that. And hopefully at some point we'll use it. The Horn of Blasting. Drow Bolt plus 1. Drow Longsword. It's the same, right? Drow longsword. That's a longsword also, right? Yeah. More of these flails. Joe Adamantine Chain plus 5. Femoin. Oh. Elven chain, this is adamantine chain. Negative 5 armor class. But she's overweight. Oh, sheesh. The arrows don't... Well, I'm gonna remove that regardless. Let's see if we can get this down anymore. Mm-mm. Okay, so that... She can't really pick up much more. But we should be alright.
What?
And Drow Shield plus 3.
Menial tasks.
I'm Right, bullets plus two. Same here. Oh, that's me again. Here's a plus one. Okay. See all this drow stuff on us. Look at this. Look at Minsk. Pretty sweet.
Yes, Abil.
Yes, Abil. Yeah, one more. Let's check out Viconia's level.